Oh, the raincoat is
this. The raincoat is at the back. Well, there's two types. One is a poncho.
Okay.
And one is like your normal bike raincoat.
Right.
It's the top and bottom.
Okay.
Here. And then the poncho is this one.
Poncho.
So poncho are designs actually, because you know poncho very flappy, right? So yep. Poncho actually has a rubber inside. So okay. When you ride, it won't flap as much, I would say.
Got it. And what's the difference between a poncho and a... These are called raincoat.
Raincoats. Raincoat really is a two-piece. So you got the top and the bottom piece.
Which is more waterproof?
I will go for this one.
Raincoat.
For me, comfort-wise.
Right.
Poncho, you know, look like Batman.
Especially
because when you're wearing this, you tend to ride in windy.
Yes.
Or so-called drizzling already.
Okay.
So it's going to be wind, right? So it's going to flap, this thing.
Mm.
Yeah, but the good thing, they do this thing, right, to make it less, you know, flappy.
Makes sense.
Yeah, but I still go
this
for this.
This is 35. This is two layers.
It's a separate layer. So technically, the top is 35.
Uh-huh.
Right, and then the bottom is 35.
Oh,
it's a pants. And,
pants. Yeah. Got it. This is 35.
Poncho. Okay.
How many sizes are there?
For now, we go from S to XL.
Okay.
I think, pretty much we, not much stock, but we have S, all the way to 2XL.
Can I have a look at the S, S or
S,
M?
SM,
SM, yeah.
M, that's the S.
I'll get M. S. Looks pretty small. I'll get M.
Because the cutting are meant to be fit, you know, in the sense that so when you ride, it doesn't get flappy, because we're riding.
Right, makes sense.
Mm.
Two colors,
You give it a shot, give it a try, just to be safe.
Can, awesome. Yeah. Where is the mirror? This short clip is from the last episode on the top right. Click to watch it or check out one of my most updated playlists that I've selected for you. Fellow riders, see you on the streets!